Learning how to use a writing tool is one of the most important motor tasks that children can learn. And it's also one of the most challenging. So there are many typical things that you'll see as a child is learning to use a writing tool. One of those is going to be the way they grasp the pencil or marker or crayon. So it's going to start out as a fisted grasp with their palm, the side of their hand, down towards the paper, and they'll just scribble. And then from that, it should emerge into more of a thumb down, fisted grasp still. And then from this, it will go to a more mature tripod grasp, which is basically the thumb and the first two fingers grasping the writing tool securely and using finger movements to control the writing tool rather than whole arm movements. Now, usually by the time a child is four, they already have a pretty well established tripod grasp. But if they don't, there are some tricks that you can help you can do and provide them with tools that will help them develop that tripod grasp. So some of the things you might see that are a little bit indicative that they're having difficulty is an all finger grasp. So this is just them placing all of their fingers on the crayon or writing tool. And again, using those whole arm movements, which don't allow for a lot of precise letter formation and drawing. So what you want to do to try and correct that is just to give them something smaller to write with. So you can break their crayons or give them small pencils, anything tiny to try and really limit the ability to grasp that writing tool with a full fist or all fingers. So this little small crayon will really help support them in getting that thumb and the first two fingers on the writing tool to help develop their fine motor skills.